good hour of Judgment already, but I think I'm just gonna start it over because I really like this game and I think this would be a good game to stream. God, my mic is getting old. So we're just gonna see. Wait, why is it like that? Hang on. Oh right, because this is weird. All right. New game. Normal. Yeah, that's fine. Turn on auto save, sure. I really enjoyed like the hour I played of this game, and I think it's would be way more fun to like experience this with any of you guys who want to watch this with me. So hopefully the subtitles are on. That'd be nice.
Yes.
Yes.
I understand completely. We'll absolutely be able to help you out with that. I guarantee you.
We won't be able to. Ryuzo Genda.
Oh, you must be talking about Yagami.
Light Yagami.
Absolutely. We appreciate any interest you might have. But it's just,
he's not very good.
Wow. You know, must be so nice to be a rock star.
You know it is.
Right, Sari-chan?
Gendala, Sari speaking. Yes. Yagami is currently employed by our firm.
Same bullshit all day. Guess everyone
ignore this.
Can win, huh? Yagami sensei.
There we go. Okay. Hey, apologies, I had to do something there.
I never would have won without a hand from these two.
Of course you wouldn't have. 99% of these cases end up in convictions. It makes an acquittal a big deal, even if it was just luck. Talk about a lawyer being a hero. Makes even a former gangster look good.
I guess so.
Wipe that grin off your face. You think you're better than us?
No sense.
Yeah.
Could have fooled me. You know, you're not gonna win all of them. Trust me, pal. My record's not. Are you listening?
Of course. I get the message.
Well, Shintani's available right now. Yeah, you bet. He's more experienced.
Are you hearing that?
No.
Now I'm getting tossed your goddamn leftovers.
Shut up, man.
Shut up, man.
And you're sure?
He's as skilled as they come. Trust me.
But well, that no. Just can't be right.
He hasn't won in a
here
cases.
We go.
You know how rare that is.
Close that.
Haven't you heard 99.9% of criminal court cases end with the defendant behind bars? Pretty ridiculous, right? What? Well, you still want Yagami, though.
Can anybody on the TikTok... TikTok part, can anybody hear...
Yes.
The audio from the game right now? Whoa, what just happened?
I understand.
I just... Oh, I got a follower on Twitch. Nice. Thank you, Pedikin.
Another call for Yagami-sensei.
Big whoop.
But the client is Shinpei Okubo.
Huh?
Not sure I believe that. Okubo is a free man now.
Not anymore. He's been arrested.
Hunt down the free man.
Come on. We already proved he was innocent, right?
It's a new case. He's being processed right now. What they told me is that he stabbed his girlfriend Emmy to death.
Oh, that's nice.
Okubo would never do that. Stabbing Emmy-chan. I just don't understand it. Okubo. How could he?
So I can at least come into this with like an hour's experience of the game while I'm playing this for you guys. Because I did it on my own just to see what the game was like, and I really, really liked it, and I was just like, this would be really fun to stream, so that's what I'm gonna... That's what I'm gonna do.
Suspect secured, sir. Move aside. It's not safe for you here. Now everyone clear out!
Not safe for work! Oh, vibrations in my controller. So yeah, this guy that Taka got off.
That day, my career as a lawyer died alongside Emi-chan. Both murdered by Shinpei Okubo.
Both incredibly bloody. Thank you for the likes. He loves KO, K0. I hope you all can hear me. I hope you all can hear me and hear the game on TikTok. Because I think I finally figured it out. How to be able to stream gaming on TikTok.
Come in, Kaito-san.
And I know I haven't been making much content video-wise on TikTok, but I do plan to do more. It's just been kind of hard for me to find time to do it right now.
You just about see our man.
Kaito, right.
Yeah, I got him. He doesn't have a clue, huh? You're getting good at this. Almost like a pro.
Wow, thanks. I always dreamed of being a professional stalker.
Not sure I'd call it that.
You gotta admit, this is crazy, though.
And creepy.
Tailing another detective. You only see that shit on TV.
Crazy or not, stay focused.
Took me a while, but I finally figured out how to properly show gaming content on TikTok, which is kind of cool.
All right, I'll join up with you soon.
Okay.
Step aside, old man.
Piece of goddamn trash.
The asshole, he said move.
Here we go.
Huh?
Can you tell this was made by the Yakuza developers?
You wanna die, bitch? The hell's his problem?
You look like a bitch, bitch.
What's going on back there, buddy?
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Need to? Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Hey, who you call punks, you homeless piece of shit? Huh?
Akita!
Sorry, Kaito. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
Here we go.
Get a load of him! Man, you seeing this shit? Okay, my boy's a movie star.
What?
How's that? You're a damn joke. Let's do this thing!
Let me beat up these old men. Alright. Remember how to do this. One, two, three, four. Alright, there we go. Blocking attacks. Hold L to the guard. Okay, L. Damn it. That guy drinking? Hey, buddy, we're in the middle of a fight. Knock onto an enemy. Alright, easy enough. Okay, grabbing him. EX gauge, okay. we go. Oh yeah! Time you saw the signs. There we go. You've been a little stronger this time. Good. Fonts.
I'm all done. Kaito-san.
Is that reference too obscure for you, Zoomers?
On his way towards Pink Street. Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
Alright. Check the map to get my Pink Street. Yep. Alright. Okay. Yay, I can just hit the button and run.
Yeah, he's on to me. Good luck, Doc.
Sorry, lady.
Really? I need more time.
Just get your ass over here. If we lose him, it's on you.
Well, that's just rude.
Trying to avoid hitting people. Asian beauty show, dance and drink. Right. He has a distinctive mole on his face, 5 o'clock shadow, and almond shape. Alright. It's the kind of face someone not used to this city might feel intimidated by. Okay, time to see if anyone fits the bill. Yep. Alright. Yeah, I think it was a.
Catch up, man.
It only took like 10 seconds at most, Kaito. Come on, man. Suspicious detective. Up. Oh. Can't see me. Da 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 da. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Yep. Alright. Why y'all acting suspicious? Alright. Now we're just gonna. Hide. I'm like a shadow in the night. I emerge! Don't notice me. I am but the Bar Sandra. I emerge again! I live to fight another day. I can't hide here? Oh, man. Ma'am.
Hey! Hey, you!
Oh.
It's high time you pay all the rent you owe.
It's high noon.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, I'm not gonna pay her. I lose him. I'm behind this box. Get it, box. Okay. We're just gonna emerge. Is an alright car? Hey fellas, how you doing tonight? Great. Yeah. What are you, the three businessmen? Emerge. Submerge. I can't see him. Taka. All right, there we go. Hide behind the men. Hide behind the men. No. Oh, damn it. All right, well, he can't see me. Excuse me, sorry. Yeah, no shit, I'm losing him. I don't want him to see me. Ah, crap. No, go away. Go, leave me alone.
I'm being paranoid.
No, you're not. I mean, yes you are. You're being paranoid. Oh crap, don't come this way! Hey. Hey, stop looking at me. Invasion of privacy. I'm on my phone, leave me alone. Oh crap. Sorry. Oh, there we go.
Kaito-san, he's heading for the Champion District.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Everybody's a champion there.
Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san. Be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't lose him.
Wait, what are we doing over here now? No, whatever. Fix the camera. Wait, that was... What are these guys having a conversation about? Where? Don't get mad at me, game. I'm just trying not to lose. Okay. That was involuntary. I didn't do that.
Just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing?
Had to move a little.
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
No. You're a great detective,
Hold on.
Taka.
If Sir Kona is crime scene, you'll operate first with the,
Okay. There's a cat.
What the?
That's no pigeon. That's a cat! Alright, thank you. Oh, cool. Oh, you get bonus points for that. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, wow. I didn't know that. Okay. Yeah, I see that. Gonna see if there's anything else I can. Doesn't really seem like there's any. Wait. Is there anything else I can get? I didn't realize you could get, like, bonus points, but okay.
What the? There it is.
That's really cool. Oh wow, I just got like... Whoa, what's with all the likes now? Who's been doing all the likes? Hey. Thank you to everybody for the likes. Sorry I can't name you all, I'm playing the game, but... inspecting... Okay. Here we go, cutscene time.
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You've been practicing?
Now's not a good time, Todd. Gotta concentrate. There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone. Hey, I know that guy. He's a bookie for horse races.
That fiend!
Trying to gamble his way to paying off debts, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, you must have the cash on him. We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here.
Nah. Well, thank you, normal boyo.
Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Just relax. Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Tom. Don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up. Step into the back alley. Easiest points I've ever made.
Nice night, huh, detective?
Nice night for a walk.
Huh? I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals. You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it. Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back. Before you lose it on another horse.
So they hired a thug to collect. Should I be impressed you found me?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice. You and I are in the same business.
Look at my hair. Do you think I'm a thug?
A detective?
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you. You can't get out of this.
That's not money, that's a drone.
Don't put up a fight.
Well, you're right. I have the money. But look, I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
Are you serious? I didn't track you down just so you could...
Are you serious?
Maybe next time! What? Kidding me.
He hit me with a love potion!
He's making a run for it.
I saw. Where are you going, little guy?
Damn it! Get back here!
Minority report. Everybody runs. Capture the horse player detective.
Hold on me.
Okay. I get it. It's very Kingdom Hearts right now. Let's see if I can get the timing down. Excuse me! Oh! Oh crap! Sorry! Oh! I'm not supposed to do that! I didn't realize I needed to time it like that. Huh. Alright, capture- okay. Thank you, Normal Boyo, for the 1,000 likes. That's very kind of you.
Fuck off!
You need to learn when to quit.
Shit! Shut up. I have it all figured out. I'll get the money!
Dude, you might as well just have deadbeat written on your forehead. Here we go. Alright. Tiger! Oh shit. Lotus juice. That is Lotus juice, right? It sounds like him. This man is about to die. This man is dead. This man is no longer alive.
I don't get it.
How can I still stand up? After you beat my ass into the pavement.
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole. It's Yagami. Take a good look.
Light Yagami.
Do you believe me?
Have I ever played? I own it. I don't think I've played it. It's one of the few fighting games I really haven't played that much. Mortal Kombat 11.
150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off. You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you.
Oh, yeah?
Get away from my boyfriend.
You gonna sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Hold on, Kaito-san.
Take a chill pill.
You're not a detective, asshole. You're fucking Yakuza.
Oh, yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up then.
Hey, ease up, Kaito-san.
Oh no, I know it's gory. I know it's gory. It's just funny that if you did some of the moves in this game in real life, you would kill a person.
Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You see this? You broke my fucking nose.
And my spine.
So melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
Oh, no way I'm gonna let that slide. Just you watch, you'll see the court's gonna...
It's nice to know that people just sue randomly in Japan, too. It's not just America.
Lawyer's badge. So you're not a detective.
And? You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you.
Also, most of the shit you did is on video now, dude, so, yeah. Here we go. God, I hope this music isn't copyrighted. Maybe I should skip this. It's cool that they have the English actors, credited in the opening credits. I feel bad, but I think I need to skip this. I like the song, but... Thank you for the 2,000 likes. Boyo.
Come, Rocho. No better place for a night out.
Ah, I love this. I love this film noir kind of stuff. It's awesome.
A neon city. But the brighter the lights... Dark of the shadows.
And other weird metaphors.
The whole town's run by the toughest Yakuza family out there, the Tojo clan. And the deeper you dig, the more interesting things
also
get.
There's this weird guy with an eye patch and a leather printed shirt that likes to run around and hit people with bats.
Take this burglary ring. Just a bunch of kids looking for kicks.
We are anonymous.
Word is, they met on some sketchy website.
Yeah, 4chan. We will not give in to the man.
They can't catch us.
They are anonymous. That was the Guy Fawkes mask.
The only thing anyone really cares about in Kamurocho these days, though, is the murders.
Right, this is what sets off the story.
Over 3 months, 3 Kansai Yakuza have turned up dead.
You gotta admire how the Japanese still believe in wearing nice suits, even the gruesome murder cases. It really adds the whole neo-noir aesthetic.
This one's missing its eyes, too.
That's not the only thing, though. All 3 of them were missing their eyes. It's in one little corner of this city that I run a detective agency. I work alongside my partner, Kaito-san. Funny enough, he's ex-Tojo. And me?
This game is just brimming with coolness.
Used to be a lawyer, but I put that life behind.
Well, thank you, Normal Boyo. That's very nice of you.
As for my badge, it's barely even a decoration at this point.
Oh, thank you for the rose, Alexander Van Nguyen. It's very nice of you. Yeah, I'm just a voice actor who likes to VTube as well. So, speaking of which, I got some stuff I got to audition for today, but I'll get to that in a little bit. Oh, I thought the opening sequence was going to happen again. I was like, what? What's going on? 3 blind mice. See how they run. All right. That's enough of that. Clean your dishes, man. For God's sake. Whoa.
Here. I'll scrounge up the rest for you later.
What about your cut?
Thank you for the likes, Kizumi XD as well.
Gotcha.
Anyway, I'm gonna swing by Genda Sensei's place, see if he's got any work.
Don't hold your breath. For a lawyer's office, things are slow as shit over there.
You're aware they're one of our best clients, right?
Yeah.
Now, for those actually watching the stream right now, I just want to make sure, can you hear the game on TikTok? I want to make sure I'm doing this right.
Find some sweets or something. At least.
I mean, there's subtitles on at least, and you can read them, but.
My boy's all grown up.
Don't mention.
Yes, thank you for the 3,000.
Now get going.
You guys are really giving me a lot of help here. I really, really appreciate it. Alright, that's right. Oh, I started. That's right, I won from the claw game. I won a Super Monkey Ball guy. Now I have to. Okay. I can't really. I guess I should get to. Yeah, that's how it works, unless you, you know, are in the modern era and have an MP3 player or something. Well, I can't really do anything right now, but I don't know what this is for, though. Alright.
I hear they've got some extra fancy dorayaki at the Popo over on Tenkaichi Street.
I can't hear the game, but it's alright. I can read the subtitle. Oh, okay.
Genda-sensei.
Huh.
Pretty big sweet tooth, if you get
it. Well, that stinks.
I'll go pick some up.
Oh, I wonder if it's because I turned down the media audio on it. Well, we'll see if this works now. So, if that doesn't work, then I'll just have to figure it out. But at least this game has subtitles. And it's pretty visually spectacular, so you don't necessarily have to have heard it. And where the hell am I going? I'm going to get some dorayaki, right? There's a marker. Nice. Right. Get out of my way, I gotta get dorayaki! Oh. Gonna hit you. Better get out of my way. Oh, no. What? Oh, wrong way. I have no sense of direction. Oriyaki. Purchase. Proceed with purchase? Yes. You really have to confirm a lot of me. I'll do now. Bring it to Gendis. Alright. DVDs.
You just bought some of them Doriyaki, yeah? Sorry, but they're mine now.
Man, Doriyaki must be super popular in this town.
They? Look, I've been after one of those things for days now. You just bought the last fucking box.
You know, not to sound like a filthy capitalist, but I feel like a lot of problems would be solved if people just, you know, got a job. Perform a wall. Okay. Shit. Okay. Hang on. How do I do that? Aha! Nice. I did it. It's the game's taking over. Okay. Nice. Ah, shit. Hang on. Danger! 4,000 likes, thank you! No one gets my Doriyaki! No one better lay a finger on my Butterfinger!
Hey! Always getting into trouble.
Captain Hamura.
Here we go. This game is so cool, I love it. I really hope I can beat this one and then play the next one.
Our boy Talk here. Start shit without a real good reason.
That's right, they call him Talk.
It was you. You dumbasses jumped the wrong guy.
No.
You know this guy's like a son to the Matsugane patriarch, right?
Opinion on school line. Oh, that thing. I
hey, come on, Cap. Can't we just let it
I would say that I do no think do. That it should be allowed to be free. I understand.
This right here just became a matter of Matsugane family.
I understand why they want to revoke that, but I do also understand that shit's tight right now, and of all the things to like make charge people, I feel like that shouldn't be it.
You haven't met our buddy Talk here.
That's just how I feel.
He's a guy you want to know. Hotshot detective type.
Right. It's good to meet you.
The boss paid his way through law school back in the day. Made him into a damn good attorney. Guy even managed to get a bona fide serial killer off the hook.
Seriously?
Oh, well, weren't they revoking that? Or something?
Right.
I thought that's
damn shame
what was going on.
Like that go to waste.
Totally!
Get this, though. The first thing that killer did when he got loose... stabbed his girlfriend to death. Can you believe that?
Alright, well, thank you for trying to get me to 5k likes.
Yep. Guy got the death penalty. In
oh, shit. Hit some wires. Can everybody still hear me?
What the hell's taking them so long?
Oh, crap. Hang on. Let me fix something here.
This is the money from that detective.
The rest of I can't hear the game now. Oh, shoot. No. Disable performance mode. God almighty.
Finally getting the hang of this.
Ignore me. Ignore me.
Thanks to you.
Anyway,
fine.
Okay, that's better. Now I can hear the game again. Good.
How long is it gonna stick?
Oh, the game name? It's Judgment. That's what it's called. In Japan, I think it was called Judge Eyes or something, but they realized grammatically that's kind of weird in an English-speaking language, so they changed it to Judgment.
None of your damn business, I'd say.
Okay, so you can probably hear me through the phone.
Let's go.
I don't know if I like that, but it'll have to do. I'd rather you all could hear me with my mic, but I guess that'll have to be a Twitch exclusive thing. Alright, illustrious Captain Hamada. He's snide as ever. Now what am I doing? Girls Bar Peach. Oh yeah, I gotta go do that, that's right. Improve your skills. Alright, how do I... Oh, that sounds like fun. Yeah, I'll pay for that. Where the hell am I going? I am going this way. Alright. Pros and cons of getting drunk. Yeah, I know. I'm playing Bioshock right now. I understand how drinking works in video games. Little information. Here's a little information. I don't care about any of this. I just want to play the in-video games. Going the wrong way. Ow. Sorry. It's really funny to see Japanese people in this game with masks on. I know that's just a normal thing in Japan. But in a post-COVID world, it's just really funny to see that, especially because this game came out right before COVID. Baba Booey. To second floor.
Sorry-san. Look, Dorayaki. Extra fancy.
Extra fancy. Oh, well, thank you for the 5K.
Genda Law Office, where I used to work. Things haven't changed much these past 3 years.
Hello, Yagami-san.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. You, getting situated?
Yes. Everyone here is just great.
Issei.
So I hear you're good. Passed the bar with top marks and everything. How'd you end up in this dump and not in a bigger office, huh?
Well, you see, that's...
I hear you over there, Yagami.
You son of a bitch.
Genda-sensei. Other than my real dad, there's two people I look up to like a father. Genda-sensei is one of those people. He gave me a job here before I'd even gotten out of law school. Shintani-sensei out for the night?
I can't keep track of that boy. I'm sure you're happy, though. You don't have to deal with him.
Huh?
You two can't stand each other. You hate each other's guts. Be honest with me here.
Hold on now. Shintani's like a mentor to me. So, about that job you have.
If you really want that job, you're gonna have to get along. So show your senpai a little more respect.
Oh, Genda-sensei. I got you some dorayaki. Just sit right there. I'll grab you one.
This is really funny. I remember this part, at least.
Sorry?
Sorry?
Did you eat them all?
Are you okay?
All but half. Hope you don't mind.
Womp womp.
Say, sorry, son. Got any work lined up for me?
No.
I know you're looking for work, Yagami-san, but asking you for favors feels strange.
So, what are the chances you've got some work for me, Genda-sensei?
Work, huh? How long are you gonna keep...
Cutscene started, so that's a good sign, right?
You know how dangerous this city is.
Wouldn't be many cases for me if Kamurocho was a safe place.
Uh-huh. Cases like collecting debt for the Yakuza?
Hey, better that than no work at all, am I right?
You call that detective work? Am I right, people? You're practically a mercenary.
Fine by me. I was never too hung up on being a detective anyway.
Listen, Yagami.
Yeah?
You ever thought about becoming a lawyer again?
I haven't.
And why is that?
Take a good look at me, Genda-sensei.
Hmm?
What do you see?
These eyes aren't exactly the best judge of character. I think I made that clear 3 years ago. What use am I as a lawyer if I can't tell good from bad?
Knock it off, Yagami. Stop beating yourself up. What happened to Emmy was tragic, yes, but it wasn't your fault.
Doesn't matter whose fault it is. I never want to deal with something like that again. So, have any work for me? A guy's got to stay busy, you know?
You're repeating yourself now, Tak.
Emmy-chan and all that. It doesn't matter what you've got, just give me something.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me all that I desire.
Divorce case. I have some evidence that needs collecting. It'll be the usual deal. Stake out a love hotel, snap some photos, tail the guy, dig through some trash. You in?
I'm in. Job's a job.
I give up. I'll send you the details later. And next time, don't bring a gift, you hear? Doesn't feel...
I've always wondered what love hotels are like, to be honest.
Anything
honeymoon suite kind of things. It's interesting that Japan has them.
Genda Law Office. Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wrong number.
Yagami-san, that was Shintani-sensei.
Hmm?
Apparently, he wants your help gathering evidence for a murder.
Huh?
Since when are we working a murder case?
This is the first I've heard of it, too.
Go give Shintani a hand, Yagami. This blows that divorce I was gonna send you on out of the water.
No, they're the same case.
We had a murder case.
He killed his wife.
Shintani-sensei says he's waiting for you at Tender, that bar on Taihei Boulevard.
Tender? I'm there all the time.
Tender.
Just making sure.
Here we go. It is interesting how the game sets you up for a mission and then just decides, yeah, you're not doing that mission now. We're going to Tender! Wow, that's far away. Alright. Oh, there's a car! That's interesting. We hardly ever see cars around here. I mean, moving ones, at least. Uh-oh. Here we go.
Choice.
Grab this bat, and swing away! These men are dead.
Really, guys?
These men are very, very dead. Yeah, that's right, you better run. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Damn it. Sorry. Go down. Oh.
It's called Tender. Got my first job here 20 years back.
It's medium rare to see me around here.
Most of the sun never changes. Running a bar must keep you young.
Hey, Tuck. Shintani-sensei's in the back.
Great. We've got some business to talk.
Surprised to see me?
I'd be more surprised if I didn't.
Who's that, Tuck? A detective buddy?
Not exactly, Mari. This one's a client.
Won't be your client for long if you don't show up on time. You're late.
Come on. You called me here totally out of the blue. Chill out, maybe.
You're harshing my buzz, man.
And I'm paying?
Let's call it a business expense.
I just love how noir this all feels. It's really fun.
Kyohei Amura from the Matsugane family.
I ran into him earlier, actually. Take it he's your client?
Yep. Got hauled in earlier. They're charging him with murder.
Seriously?
Seriously. So, the Matsugane patriarch came to us.
I had coffee with Macaulay half an hour ago!
For all his legal problems, you know?
How'd you end up in the driver's seat then?
Genda-sensei gave him my card. Gotta say, not looking forward to defending a Yakuza.
Tough luck, I guess.
Anyway, you're coming with me to the station. Need to have a word with Hamura. You got way more Yakuza experience than me, after all.
Yeah, I suppose I do.
Let me give you a rundown of the case first. The victim was a Yakuza. A Kansai guy.
Kansai!
They found his body.
He's from Kansai! A week ago.
Hold on. This is...
The guy who got his eyes gouged out? Yep.
What, you couldn't tell he was Yakuza?
Hamura is the one who did it.
Alright, this is when I have to start asking questions, and I totally blow it. I totally blew it the first time I played this, so I'm going to try to do a little better this time.
We're dealing with a triple homicide here, so the media isn't swarming. Hamura's got an alibi for the first two incidents. His third murder is the only one they're pinning on him.
So they won't admit the cases are connected?
No. Makes sense. Three bodies and not a single suspect isn't exactly giving the cops credibility. Guess they just want to get this case closed and move on, even if they have to force it through. And hey, the victim was Yakuza. Nobody really cares who hangs for it.
Okay. During your critical thought process, you'll be able to gain the chance to get in. We'll show it. Something in that selection. Okay. I think this is one of the right ones.
Why'd they come after Hamura, of all people?
Okay.
Two reasons. First, the victim was a Kansai Yakuza from a group that's been making inroads in Kamurocho and picking fights with the Tojo clan along the way. Odds are this was a Tojo guy wanting to send a message. And as you know, Hamura fits the bill.
And the other reason?
Hamura and the victim were seen having a fight on the day of the crime.
I'm guessing there's security camera footage then.
That seems like a pointless question, so...
Has Hamura said anything to you?
Nice!
Yeah, he told me he didn't do it.
I did it.
Claimed the cops were falsely accusing him.
So he insists he's innocent, huh?
Okay. Alright.
I think I know enough. We should get to the station.
You go on ahead. I got some calls to make first. Just take a cab there.
I guess I could have asked.
Will do.
I was a little afraid to, but... sure. Okay. Can I flirt with a cute spinster again? No?
Leaving already, Tuck? And only one drink in.
What can I say? I'm a busy man.
Funny you should say that. Another customer of mine has a job for you. Tell you about it when you're not so swamped, okay?
Hey, I'm not about to pass up a paying gig.
Then come back when you and Shintani-sensei are done.
Oh. I hope the game reminds me of that, because I don't remember that at all the first time I played this. Alright. Where the hell am I going? Okay. Oh, I gotta get a cab. I guess. What am I doing? Into the Camarosa police station. I guess I'll just get a cab here. Wrong way. Sorry. In my fairness, in my defense, you were wearing black. Run away.
We just keep running into each other tonight, eh, Doc? Why the long face?
Cuts him with a horse face.
I'm Shintani from the Genda Law Office.
6,000 likes sent. Thank you, Normal Boyo. Asked us to represent you. I really, really appreciate it.
Yes, Shintani Sensei. We're gonna get along. Just like
real
my
good.
Right. Well, let's get started. I'll be taking point while Yagami here will be doing the legwork to try and back up your claims.
No better guy to do it.
I'll do what I can.
So, they brought you in under suspicion of murder. Can you tell me more about that?
All right, I'm gonna try to pay attention.
What do you want to know?
Whether or not you killed the guy.
Doesn't really matter. Your job's getting me out of this mess, regardless of the truth.
Well, that's not suspicious.
Because if I find out you actually did it...
Well, I really do appreciate it, Normal Boy.
Better. I'll make sure the prosecution puts you away for life.
This is bullshit! Just
oh, dear.
You did that serial killer, huh?
Yagami?
All the evidence at the time pointed to Shinpei Okubo being innocent. That's why I chose to trust him.
But then, that Okubo guy... Well, he proved us all wrong. Murdered his girlfriend in cold blood.
There we go. That's a little better.
Let's be honest about what you were really focused on at the time. You wanted that precious acquittal so bad, you didn't even stop to think you were setting a murderer loose, right?
What happened to innocent until proven guilty?
Haven't you heard of cancel culture?
I can do a better voice than that.
Haven't you heard of cancel culture?
There we go, that's a little better.
You think, we could maybe get back to the case?
What? Oh, right, the murder.
Sure. Why not?
You good to go?
I'm fine. Keep going.
My apologies. Now, let's start with the victim. Toshiro Kume, 34 at his time of death. A member of the Kansai-based Kyuri clan.
Sui!
At 6 a.m. on the 4th of December. The police got a 110 call from someone who found his corpse in a pile of garbage.
I hear you and this Kume had some kind of argument before he died.
Yep.
Did the police say what evidence points to you being the killer? Do they have anything substantial?
Nope. Bastards are keeping their lips sealed. Ain't that right, Shintani Sensei?
Yes. At this point in the investigation...
So they really just want to put him away.
Tell me what they've got against you. Your words are the only thing we'll have till the trial.
Is what it is.
Anything else you want to ask, Yagami?
Here we go.
Where did you and Kume have your fight?
Start. Go ahead and start.
Out in front of a club, Amour, over on Supon Street. Me and a few Matsugane boys had a little run-in with a Kyori guy. Turns out that was your boy, Kume.
And who started the fight?
Who do you think? I'm not gonna let some Kansai punk strut around like he owns the place.
Again, totally not suspicious. Back at that point
too. What time did this all go down?
Just past 9.
So what happened after you and Kume had your standoff? Went your separate ways?
7,000 likes! Thank you, Normal Boy.
But I had my boys grab him, dragged him into a moor.
What?
I thought it was just a little scuffle, though. You're saying you abducted Kume on a crowded public street?
Yep. A moor is one of the family businesses. So I went.
God dang, no wonder you're being thrown in prison.
And kicked the crap out of Kume. But I'm telling you, I didn't kill the guy. Just tossed him out the back door when I was done with him. I left right after.
Good.
A few minutes before midnight.
Uh-huh. So you were seen dragging Kume into the club, and he was found in the morning with his eyes gouged out. I'd arrest you too if I was a cop.
Yeah, no kidding. Please be right.
You have an alibi?
Yes.
What time did they think Kume died?
Apparently between 2 and 3 in the morning.
Oh, well, I mean, I appreciate it if you can. I don't know how much longer I'm going to play, but...
And? Where were you?
At a sauna. A spot called Sauna Goten. Spent the night getting a steam.
But there's no proof you were actually there, huh? Well, otherwise you wouldn't be in here.
Pretty much. Someone should have seen something, though.
Not the victim, not the police response. God. Here we go. This seems more important. God.
Who's the detective?
Ah!
Kuroiwa, from organized crime.
Damn it.
Shintani Sensei is probably real familiar with him.
Yeah. More so because he's one of those brutes with a badge. Pretty sure the Kyori murders are his case.
I can't stand him. Guy doesn't give a rat's ass about Yakuza.
Damn
what do we
all.
Have on the victim?
Toshiro Kume, 34. Run-of-the-mill Kyori grunt.
Was Kume alone when you ran into him? Hard to believe he'd take that kind of risk in hostile territory.
It was him and one more. Probably another Kyori.
One more.
Don't know his name, though.
So there were two of them. And how many of you?
I'd say there was probably 5.
Why didn't you guys take Kume's friend in, too?
We tried. Bastard ran like the goddamn wind, though.
What else? I really wish I had gotten that bonus. Oh, well.
Yagami, head over to Sauna Goten for me. See if Hammer's alibi holds water.
All right.
If we can prove he was there, we won't even have to go to trial. I'll give you a ring tomorrow for the report. Later.
Ah! Technical difficulties. 1 second. There we go. New info is being okay. Sauna Goten. Alright. Oh, right, I can't go that far. Keep going. Right, and I have to, like, question people right now. I like! Alright.
Excuse me. You work here?
Yeah. Come on in, friend.
Actually, I'm not a customer. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Sure. What do you need?
I'm here about a murder. The Yakuza who had his eyes gouged out.
Oh, a detective came by for the same thing.
Oh, Lord.
To know if their suspect was with us the night of the incident.
And oh, you don't you know.
A reporter?
Something like that.
I'm very Japanese.
And this is Hamura, captain of the Matsugane family. Did he come in on the night of the crime?
I'll tell you the same thing I told the cops. I make it a point not to remember anyone specific, you know?
You get a lot of customers in and out, huh?
Up to the last train, at least. From there, it's only in till morning. You know how it is. People drop in, wait for the trains to start up again. Same as any other night.
Same as it ever was.
So everyone who comes in stays till morning, huh? And as long as I can prove Hamura was here, we'll have her alibi.
Oh, yeah. The cops mentioned something kind of similar.
You guys don't have a security camera? Something we could check, see who was here?
We do, but it deletes all its footage every 3 days. Privacy and all. It was already long gone by the time the cops came around.
Got it. Thanks. Sorry to bother you.
Alright.
Hey, you're out here pretty often, right? Did you see a Yakuza head into Sana Goten the night of December 3rd?
Why would I know that? You're crazy, mister.
Thanks.
Hey, you have a sec? I'm looking for info on a Yakuza who went to Sana Goten on the night of December 3rd.
You seriously expect me to remember something from that long ago? I'm trying to work here. Get lost!
What are you doing? All right, whatever. There's a guy around here.
Hey, you have a sec? I'm looking for info on a Yakuza who went to Sana Goten on the night of December 3rd.
Nobody pays attention to me, so I'm not gonna pay attention to them.
Too far out. Missing. I guess I'll ask him again, but I think...
You're back? Sorry, I don't have much more to say. I mean, look at me. When you get this old, you're gonna have trouble remembering faces, too.
Alright, it's no help.
Excuse me.
Here we go.
I'm looking for info on a Yakuza who stopped by Sana Goten on the night of December 3rd. Did you see anything? This is the guy. Name's Hamura.
I can't say I know him. There's tons of Yakuza around here. Though, now that you mention it, I remember something about a host getting smacked in the face that night.
By a Yakuza?
Yep. Don't think he got hurt too bad, though. Pretty sure it happened right around midnight.
All this on the night of the incident.
But when I went to check things out, the Yakuza was long gone. The host was just standing there shouting. That help at all?
Any idea who the host was?
Nah. I mean, they all kind of have that pretty boy look. Doubt I'd be able to recognize him if he was standing right in front of me.
Does anyone else know about this?
I don't know.
Guess this isn't much fun. Yeah, no kidding, Talk. Alright. Excuse me. Too far.
Yo.
You're still here? I thought you'd have left hours ago.
I was gonna, but I realized all I do at home is pass out. Did go for a drink, though.
Oh, now you're having another. You know that bottle's mine.
Well, Genda-sensei give you any work?
Yep.
No kidding.
Probably thanks to the Dorayaki. He wants me to scrounge up some evidence for a murder trial.
You got this from Genda? I thought it was all about civil suits now. Criminals don't pay the bills, right?
Well, this one comes straight from Matsugane-san. Turns out Hamura went and got himself arrested.
What the hell?
What the hell?
One of those Kyore clan murders.
You mean that eye gouging shit?
Mm-hmm. I just dropped by the jail to see him. He claims he's innocent, though.
Huh. Crazy.
Weird.
Not interested? I can't say I blame you after what Hamura did. Booting you from the family was a low blow.
Exposition.
If you want, I'll handle it solo.
Look, don't worry about it. I'm the one who fucked up, not him. Either way, we've got the case. Count me in.
Good.
I really wish that interrogation thing was a little bit easier, but oh well. Why was I zoomed in on that? Whatever. Yep, rest up. That's fine. Crash on the sofa.
What's up, Shintani?
Morning, sunshine. I'm on Nakamichi Street.
Yeah, and?
You know Majore? Little cafe, killer coffee. Come here.
Another impromptu meeting?
Don't whine. I thought you liked
it. Don't whine. Wine. All right. Sooner or later, I'll start playing some of the mini games they have in this thing, but for right now, I just want to focus on the story. Excuse me. Sorry! It's this way, I think. Because this is also where you can play, like, Mahjong, I think. Is it the third floor? I don't know. We'll find out! Is this right? This is an internet cafe. No, I need a real cafe! I need a real cafe where I can get coffee and use the internet on my phone like a normal person in the year of our Lord 2022. Alright, here we go.
Hey, over here. Take a seat.
Right. Anyway,
right.
I asked around near Sonic 10. Couldn't get anyone to back up Hamura's alibi, though.
All right. Good work.
So, what'd you call me out here for?
Something came up. Take a look at this. Cops released it to the media. It's the camera footage from a morgue. Hamura and Kume are both in here, clear as day.
Damn. Didn't realize the cops had their hands on this. This could be pretty bad.
Ready? I'm gonna play it. Kume's the poor bastard getting dragged into the club.
Explains why Kume's buddy there is running for his life.
Got a name, too. Akira Murase, another Kyore thug. Word is, he hasn't left Kamurocho after getting interrogated by the cops.
Whoa, sorry.
By the look of things, there must be a Kyore hideout nearby.
No, I could do that.
Crazy how clear it all is. Amuro can't just talk his way out of this.
Yep. And there's more. Take a look at this.
That'll do.
One hour later, everyone leaves, except for Hamura and Kume. Even the owner hightails it.
Well, that doesn't look good.
Wait, why would they stick around?
Who knows? Our pal Hamura never mentioned this part. Now, this happened around 10 p.m., meaning there was another 4 hours before Kume's suspected time of death. The question is, what were the two of them doing all that time?
Hamura said he threw Kume out of the club around midnight. After that, he left the club himself and went to the sauna.
Right. But I want to hear how it all went down from a different angle. That's where you come in, Yagami. You gotta talk to the guy in charge of Amor.
Back up a second.
Huh?
You're the lawyer here. I get that. You decide what kind of investigation we need for the trial. But don't tell me how to do my job.
Yeah.
You're not my supervisor.
Aren't you gonna talk to him either way?
All the same, I'd appreciate it if you'd stop barking orders at me.
No more Paragon, only Renegade. Alright. I gotta buy some. I can buy something. Iced lemon tea. That looks pretty good, actually. Let's do a cappuccino. Your health is full, so you can... Oh, okay. Cheapskate. Alright. Heading to Club Amor. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie. Alright. Here we go. Wrong way. Also wrong way. Very confusing. This way. Got it. Somebody's raving in there. Alright. Let me find where the camera is. Alright. Is there anything? Is there anything else I can get? Another cat? Where's the other cat?
What the?
I hear a cat. Cat. I'm trying to take a picture of it, but I'm gonna take.
Hey.
Here, whatever. Cool. Am I missing the cat? How am I missing this cat? This cat eludes me. Can't find this cat. What? I hear it. But I can't see it for some reason. I think I get bonus points if I take pictures of the cat. Wait a minute. Aha! Look, a cat. Yay! There we go. Alright, I think that's all I can... What? Maybe that's all the points they give me, so that's fine.
Suspicious.
Found it. Okay.
Huh? Who are you? You need something?
Actually, I was wondering if you have a minute to talk.
About?
About December 3rd.
Oh, I had that day off, man. If anyone's gonna know, it's our manager. He doesn't come in till nighttime, though.
The manager, huh? This him?
Oh, it is.
What's his name?
Aragaki.
Think you could get in touch with him for me? We need to have a chat.
I could try. Hold on. I knew this was gonna happen. He never has his phone on during the day. He usually hangs out near here, though.
You mean in Kamurocho?
Yep, usually.
All right, I'll go take a look around.
If you don't mind me asking, how? You're just gonna walk the whole city?
No, I have a plan. Someone I can use to help me find him. With the name and photo, it shouldn't be much of a problem.
If you say so, man. Good luck.
Thanks for the help.
Out the back door. So this is the back of the club. Oh, that's convenient. Would have caught that if it had been working. Yep. Maybe there won't be enough substantial evidence to actually incarcerate him, so, you know. That's always a possibility. Where the owner is, I know, just the person feeling him. More internet cafes. I'd leave my old lady alone for one sec. Alright. Oh, that's neat. Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Okay. They really give you some nice upgrades. I like that. Oh shit. Internet cafe. Hi! That's right.
Somehow I knew I'd find you here.
Yagamishi. You here to join this raid I'm about to get going?
Probably not, huh? What can I do for you?
Got something I need a guy like you for, Tsukumo.
I'm letting all of Japan know all this the pornography that our politicians watch.
Well, he's a character. Tsukumo makes a living digging up dirt on the internet. A modern-day informant, if you will.
More detective work, I assume? What's the mark this time? A lost cat? Someone go missing?
I'm looking for someone. The owner of Club Amour, a man named Aragaki. He's probably somewhere nearby, but I don't have time to scour all of Kamurocho either.
You got that right. Searching on foot for cavemen. Here, can I see your phone for a quick second?
It's for squares.
My phone? Sure.
What do we have here? You already have the chatter app, Yagamishi.
I do? Oh. I guess it came pre-installed.
Well, you're in luck. In my hands, this stupid app becomes a powerful way to find people.
Really? How?
Hold on. I'm busting into their servers now. And there we go. Here, take a look. Go ahead, try searching for something. Maybe a name?
That would be Aragaki.
Okay, and let's limit the time period while we're at it. Say, today. See? That map will tell you the GPS position of all the relevant
chatter posts. Devil Aragaki.
Not gonna lie, I had to give myself admin privileges to get
that. Just say it, Devil Aragaki's new album is fire, y'all!
128 hits. We're gonna need to narrow down the search.
Not sure what else we can put in, though.
Didn't you say the name of the club, Yagamishi? Some crazy French word?
Oh yeah, it's Club Amour.
Yeah, you know that Wait, crazy French word, Amour?
Aragaki and Club Amour. Well, looky there. Narrowed it down to one.
So Aragaki wrote this, huh?
25 years old and swole.
It's still a massive hit, though. See, it got posted only 10 minutes ago. Meaning the poster might still be nearby. So, if I were you, I'd get down there and see if you can find out where your man went. I marked the spot on your map.
Always get my man.
Hope it comes in handy. Good luck out there.
Appreciate it. Oh, and try to get out more, okay?
Why on earth would I do that?
All right. Well, I think with that, we are going to call it for today. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. We will end with almost smoking. Oh, he's out of cigarettes. All right. This has been Judgment. I really love this game, and I'm excited to really explore it with you guys. Where are we at? I guess this would be it. Yeah, okay, so I played like 2 hours of it in. All right, well, yeah, whatever. Okay. So, yes, if you want to follow me here on Twitch or TikTok, you can follow me at LackTheWatcher on both accounts. Twitch is LackTheWatcher_100. You can follow me on YouTube at LackTheWatcher. Yep. So hopefully on TikTok I should have some more content coming fairly soon. I'm going to be going on vacation in a bit, even though I just got back to streaming. But, you know, whatever. But thank you, everybody, and have a great night.